Parkinson's disease is a chronic neuroprogressive disease seen mainly in the elderly population. It is characterized by slowness of activity, rigidity in the form of stiffness of limb, tremors, which is normally progressive in nature. Diagnosis is mainly clinical based history, MRI scan, PRODAT scan, which is a modern diagnostic scan, which helps us in understanding Parkinson better. Treatment of Parkinson's disease involves therapy in the form of oral drugs like Syndopa, dopamine agonist, subcutaneous injections, epomorphine, surgical procedures like deep brain stimulation, physiotherapy. These treatment modalities help us in combating this illness better and makes patient lead a better, comfortable life.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest healthcare updates.